I am going to be unboxing the biggest gift that I've ever given to myself.
I'm not hunching, Ashit likes it straight.
You know, living alone is fun and games until you have to move big things around on your own. Good morning guys, welcome to another day in my life. I know I usually don't do these very often. मेरी आदत बिल्कुल नहीं है daily vlog करने की, but I think मुझे आदत बनानी चाहिए. Also ignore the mess in the background. मेरी mom मेरे साथ रहने आई है थोड़े दिन के लिए, and when she is at home, the house is always a mess. When she watches this, she's gonna kill me, but facts. Anyway, आज का दिन काफ़ी chilled out है, कुछ ज़्यादा करने को है नहीं. But I have something very special to unbox today. मैंने अपने आप को एक बहुत ही बड़ा gift दिया है after a really long time. I know Diwali थोड़ी दूर है, but I had to give myself a Diwali gift. And my house kind of needed it. So stay tuned because I really want to show it to you guys. Also because आज कुछ ज़्यादा करने को है नहीं, I'm going to be giving myself a really nice head wash. Apply all the nice hair products because मैंने अपने बाल अभी recently color कराए थे. It's not really red, but it's like burgundy. Wine sort of a situation, और इसकी वजह से मेरे बाल काफी dry हो गए. So I'm gonna go back to my original curly hair because I really want to embrace it. High time I go into my curly girl era, curly hair girl era. I know you all cannot take me seriously with this hair towel on, but while my hair dries, I'm gonna quickly do a bit of skin care, which is just moisturizer and sunscreen, and apply a little bit of makeup to look a bit presentable. The moisturizers blended in properly because I'm doing this without a freaking mirror. Got a mirror because like why not? Make things easy for yourself. I want you guys to tell me in the comments, do you enjoy watching vlogs? Like should I do more of these just talking to you guys? Because I feel like I want to do them, but then I feel like क्या मेरा हर दिन तो इतना interesting नहीं होता, मैं हर दिन तो बाहर नहीं जा रही हूँ. I have like a very fixed routine most of the days. So I just want to know if you guys want to watch more of this, let me know in the comment section. Because this is going to be like super casual, chill, me just getting ready for the day and talking to you guys. And by concealer, by the way, I meant like literally just this much. I'm not going to apply too much because I just want to even out my skin tone. Applying this Clinique mascara. Applying it on your lower lashes, so important. Applying this really peachy shade. Anyway, this is me ready for the day, and since my hair is completely towel dried, I am now gonna go in with this Cantu Wave Whip Curling Mousse. Because I went to Dubai recently and I love going to chemists and pharmacies outside because they have such cool hair care products. Skincare I don't pick up so much, but hair care is my jam. So I've never used this before, so this is like me trying it with you guys for the first time. I'm surprised I have like one hair breakage today. Apply this onto my hair. I think I need to take a lot more and just crunch my hair. It actually smells really nice and it's not very harsh on your hair. Like it's barely feeling like I've put anything on my hair. It's extremely lightweight, which I think is really good. यूजुअली मैं खाना खाते समय कोई टी वी शो देखती हूँ लाइक मॉडर्न फैमिली, बट क्योंकि मुझे एक एडिट फिनिश करना है, आई एम ट्राइंग टू रैप दैट अप क्विकली. इट इज फाइनली टाइम टू अनबॉक्स दिस. यू नो लिविंग अलोन इज फन एंड गेम्स अंटिल यू हैव टू मूव बिग थिंग्स अराउंड ऑन योर ओन. लाइक आई हैव सेट अप दिस एंटायर हाउस बाय माई सेल्फ एंड इट वॉज अ टास्क टू गेट furniture, you know, upstairs, open things up, all of that. I'm already tired opening this. But are you guys ready? Forget after this. So this is the Sennheiser Ambio soundbar that I am so excited to unbox and set up in my house. I just realized मुझे एक extension board की ज़रूरत है, so of course Blinky to the rescue, ये यहाँ 10 मिनट पहुँच जाएगा, and then your mind is gonna be blown because the sound is insane. So I just got on setting up the Sennheiser Ambio soundbar. It was fairly easy to set up just that I was doing it alone, so thodi heavy lifting was involved, but the sound quality is insane. It's a 400 watt soundbar, which is one of the best in the market right now, and it's got 3D surround sound, and I was super like amazed to know that they have this room calibration thing. So I downloaded their app, which you can do, it's called Smart Control, and it calibrates to your room, so it plays these weird sounds in the speaker to calibrate the sound as it should play for your room size or the room, you know, structure. Mere paas jo TV hai wo kafi chota hai. I've had this since Bombay, matlab ek ded do saal to ho gaye. I needed better speakers because this TV was just not doing justice to such good music that I listened to. And right now it just feels like I'm sitting in a theater and listening to music or just watching a film. I just feel like it's added so much character to my living room because the way it's built, iska jo design hai, it's so elegant. I haven't given you guys a Delhi home tour because mujhe lagta hai main abhi tak kuch kar sakti hu isme, abhi there's so much missing, but I will give you guys a sneak peek of the living room because these speakers are adding so much to it, and honestly I am in love with it. I want to make you hear what this audio sounds like. I'm going to play the song that I've been obsessed with these days. I do have a very minimal house with very little things, and this is just the perfect thing that I needed with the best audio ever.
Oh, nice, yeah.
Sennheiser.
Looks very smart.
By the way, I'm shooting on my new Osmo Pocket 3. It's a vlogging camera that I just got. And hopefully I'll start vlogging a lot more if you guys want to watch it. I'm taking mom out for coffee because it's her last day in Delhi. We went to the Greener Cafe, which has amazing vegetarian, vegan, just healthy food in general. Mom obviously had to hop into a store to shop while I just stared at myself in the mirror and picked up my dry cleaning before heading home, where I watched Bad News, which was so bad that I do not recommend anyone watch it. The only saving grace was my Sennheiser audio system, which gave it a movie theater experience. I'm gonna end the day with a cup of chamomile tea, and I will see you guys soon.